Okay, let's go. Teleporting. It's a Billy. For example, I always try to avoid the corner gens at the start of the game to focus on the central gens. These are risky. Oh my god. I wasn't even in the terror radius. If you slug the second one and you don't pick her up, I DC. I don't approve this kind of playstyle. It's okay, don't worry, Sian. You can do it. Oh my god, this guy is so boring. He's using an Instasaw with Infectious Fright. This is a corner gen, I wouldn't work on this. He definitely saw me. Come on. That's an Insta-Saw. What a fucking boring playstyle. He's not just a proxy camper, he's a Insta-Saw slugging Billy. That's the worst thing out. Let's finish this gen and then you can both heal me together. Work on another central gen if we can find it. That one. Sure. Fuck you. Imagine still eating that pallet. You left me. I did only one mistake, I wasted that pallet there, but honestly it was already injured. And yes, I took it in a really bad way. Not so sure about this choice, to be honest. Meme add-ons. Well, these are not meme add-ons, these are strong add-ons. Instasaw is so bullshit. Okay, we have a pallet there, so... Go away, Kate. What? Through the walls, okay. Girl, the door before me. The door before me. Okay, use your will make it. Why? Nice. The other door is open too, so, and we have a pallet there too. That wasn't a good idea. No, I'll not give another kill to this guy. Come here. Nice. Okay, let's go. No, the less kill I give to these guys, to this guy, the better it is. Honestly, I couldn't save everyone, but I could save one of them.